Oh, I'm day breaking as usual, so lots of 3 a.m. starts, and presenting an award today, which is exciting. I'm doing lots of other things as well, but mainly day breaking, and then here today to support Claire Lomas, the paralysed lady who's won Courageous Mum of the Year.
Wow, so that's such a fantastic award to give, really, isn't it?
It's a fantastic award to give, not only because Claire's an inspirational and amazing woman, but she's also become a really good friend of mine through interviewing her many times on her marathon challenge. We've become great friends, and now I'm helping her with her 400 cycle ride across Britain, hoping to join her for a few of those miles and hoping to get Matt on a bike as well, but I haven't asked him yet.
Maybe it's incredible.
On camera for me.
Would you like to join in this cycle ride?
Absolutely. No, the stories of these mothers is just absolutely amazing, and I don't think there's going to be a dry eye in the house in the awards tonight, so it's just great to come out and support.
Tissues with you?
I don't, but hopefully on the table there will be.
I'm sure they'll be provided. It's necessary.
I would hope so, yeah.
What's the kind of best bit of advice that your mum has ever given you that stayed with you?
If you can count the number of friends on one hand, that you'll your close friends, then you're in good shape. I think in this day and age, we're always so worried about, you know, are we liked and what we look like and the whole thing. And I think if you just really stick to your core group of friends, for me, that's been the best advice that she ever gave me. Yeah.
And how about you, Helen?
I think just be true to yourself and be who you are. I mean, I'm a girl from Grimsby, so very much in touch with my very humble roots. And I think that stood me in good stead for the glitzy and glamorous world of TV. And also I agree with Matt as well. You know, the really, really true friends, I think you can count on one, maybe half of a second hand, maybe. Yeah. But,
Absolutely. Well, enjoy today and good luck presenting the award.
Thank you very much.